Why we don't you in a detainee? When the real war criminal is Dick Cheney. Running the country like a Nazi while you think it's democracy. They're using bodies like pieces in Monopoly. My technology is top advanced. So when I drop flows, ladies drop their pants. So when I rock shows, they arrest my fans. Lockdown, hold a dirty cop skeleton on hands. Damn, I'm about to pillage on these pilgrims. So high, I'm on the other side of the ceiling. Don't lie, give him the fuck 60 billion. When he spent the fucking 60 draft dodging and killing. Illin', I let the chain hang soft like spaghetti. Only revolution I see is an ad by Chevy. So they ain't ready when this brainstorm break the levy. So they ain't ready when this brainstorm break the levy. Get it? So let's get it all in perspective. The reason we have wars cause of foreign investment. Y'all are pointing me to illustrate the obvious. Like how Congress being run by the lobbyists. So I'ma put this all in context. A few million dead, how you call that progress? Just check where the checks are going and who manufactured the use that the soldier holding. On behalf of us at VH1, I'd like to welcome everyone to White Raps and Fun. Backpackers that can rap about gats and guns. Wow. Running they nails like they really know what's African.
Like what the? I'm fucking nauseous, you watch this shit. They got the balls to tell me I should be like this. But y'all can suck a fucking mixture of this blood and calm. Every record exec and writer up in VH1. This ain't the type of music for stupid kids. And you two bitches thinking that you cool as shit. Just sit down, son, you're too politically correct. And if the old school sell out, I ain't fucking with respect. Hack connects, moving weight like dumb. But now I'll be a hunted by this dumb fuck Rumsfeld. They said I gotta sound more dumb than sell. I got the jungle in my veins, y'all can fuck yourselves. So let's get it all in perspective. The reason we have wars cause of foreign investment. Y'all are pointing me to illustrate the obvious. Like how Congress being run by the lobbyists. So I'ma put this all in context. A few million dead, how you call that progress? Check where the checks are going and who manufactured the use that the soldier holding.
I was breastfed, breastfed, was breastfed, breastfed. I was breastfed, diesel off of titties like gas pumps. Hung for the masses with the acid black tongue. Marijuana lung and listen raps like a fascist. And white hooded disguise with eyes of Catholic. Now here we go again, open fire, we got driven. Giving a bounty so we outlaw, stay hidden. In Lake Tennessee with ladies who stay chilling. Oh, in any minute we could be littered and cease living. Elitist gimmicks in the mind of the beast. When I rhyme, it's like Che Guevara speaking in sleep. Rapping to eat, but rather put an army on his feet. Running wild on the DC street, playing for keeps. I'm a natural, born animal, half man. I roll up in your city, burn that shit like Afghan. A war man, I got the whole industry pissed. Cause I asked Kunta Kinte if he wanted his whip pimp.
Who the fuck said that? Who's the slimy little communist shit twinkle toes cocksucker down here who just signed his own death warrant?
Get it, bitch. So let's get it all in perspective. The reason we have wars cause of foreign investment. Y'all are pointing me to illustrate the obvious. Like how Congress being run by the lobbyists.
Now let's get it all in perspective.
The reason we have wars cause of foreign investment. So let's get it all in perspective. The reason we have wars cause of foreign investment.